infinity with float. We will write a Python code to represent float values. We will print 1.7E308. You can see here that the floating point with scientific notation is there, and if we put 8 here, then it will represent infinity. So any values that are greater than 1.8 multiplied by 10 raised the power 308 will print infinity. Here you can see that we are going to print 1.82E308. We get infinity. So this was a small lecture about infinity in Python code.